said she can.
Hi, I'm Matt Johnson, and today I'm going to demonstrate for you a low messy bun with a centre part with a bit of hair around the face. First of all, I'm going to start with my tail comb, and I'm going to take a section from underneath her crown down to behind to her ear for both sides. I'm going to section the top part out away. With the remaining hair, I'm going to take an elastic band with two bobby pins. I'm now going to secure this as a ponytail with my bobby pin in, elastic band around twice, and then my bobby pin vertically in straight back over the top of the other one. Now I'm just going to take a few horizontal sections across the top of the head. I'm going to put in some back combing for some height and some texture.
Give is why you don't deliver. Stuck in a phase. It's guided by mistakes. Your addictive poison.
With the remaining hair, I'm going to softly drape it back over the top and find out where it naturally wants to part, which is here. I'm now going to leave this hair out as I'm going to wave this back off the face. I'm just going to use my fingers to softly rake the remaining hair back over to the pony. Now that I've draped all this hair back to the original ponytail, I'm again going to secure two bobby pins on an elastic band. The two front parts that are going to be down around the face, I'm going to take these sections and vertically wave off the face and let the ends drop out. Now that I've let the front pieces cool down, I'm just using my hands to stretch out the wave that I've put in, just so it can softly sit back off of the face. And now, I'm going to look into the mirror, and I'm going to pull apart the back part of the pony, so that way I can create more eye texture. Now I'm going to take my pony and tie it into a knot. I'm going to use my bobby pins to secure it to the scalp. So now we've completed the up style. So having a centre part with the waves coming back up the face just makes it that little bit more lived in and a bit more casual. But with the knot in the back almost looking like a chignon is a really quick and easy way to dress it up.